coming out right here. So now we got our pad level here. We come here. I want to see those last two steps. You got to accelerate your feet on contact. Accelerate your feet on contact. I don't want to see you slow down.
But we always try to stay in the moment. And we, you know, we spend a lot of time talking about focus on the present. We talk about getting better every single day. How do we get better? We got to maximize the being focused.
We're pressing this thing right here. This is the guard. Okay, use the right footwork. Let's go.
The intensity and concentration and the things that we want to improve. You know, we talk about see a little, see a lot. And that means you got to focus your eyes. You got to focus your intention on where your eyes need to be in a run, on a run play, where your eyes got to be in a pass play.
You got to be able to see this because these are reps that we got to see.
The biggest thing is that guys are humble. And they're really embraced everything that Coach Shaw has said. All the little things, the little attention to detail things that we talk about every single day.
Keep your base underneath you. Keep your base underneath you so you can keep moving. We got to be able to sustain.
The guys are working to improve. The guys are really focused on between plays. And the guys, whatever we're telling them to do, they're responding in a really good way.
We got to be able to see the contour of the defense. Every time we get a rotation, we know that guy's going to stay rotated. Okay.
So I've been really pleased with that, and I know the rest of the guys have as well.
I thought he was going to put it on you.
Yeah, please.